Alright, so we're headed to where we're supposed to go. That's literally... that's it. There was so many people to talk to at the first world. It took us two whole videos to get through it. Like an hour worth to get through. What's this? Blastos! Blasto! I get it! Can I zoom in? Look at that. Oh, wait. Yeah. Sweet, tasty cereal. Blastos. Nice. And those little bowls and stuff. Man, I want some right now, actually. That looks good. Alright, so there was a container here, I think. Yep, right here. 90 Omnigel canisters. I need a drink. I got a scratchy throat here. That's a lot of Omnigel canisters, man. I got them all, though. Oh, here we go with the chair again. Man, that chair flew so far the first time. I know, I'm coming, I'm just looking around and stuff. Is it on the other side of the wall, I guess? So. There's another entrance, that's why. Oh god. So dramatic. Yeah, there's a data pad there. Oh, look at all the blastos. Look at that. There's so much. It's awesome.
This crate contains a prototype for a handheld ice drill.
Oh.
So they're developing a portable drilling method. Smart.
Handheld drilling device. Precision device for drilling and extracting ice shards for testing. Yeah. Might be have to do what the data pad has to tell us. Let's check it out. Bryn Kemper, log 478. Ella narrowed possible something not found sample sites to a single radius. We'll error 224 to the site and take enough samples for her to test. Setting device with nav point 58, error 224. I understand fully.
Sam, you get anything from this mess?
Analyzing. It seems most of their data comes from a single nav point. Updating now.
Here's hoping they're still okay.
Over there, huh? Alright. Let's just head right over there, then. I'm actually glad. I was afraid I was gonna get, like, 20 more quests or something. Oh. Oh. What's this blue thing? Oh, that's our safe zone. Oh, it's more their drills. We're supposed to head this way.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Ooh, what's in here?
What happened here?
What's that thing? Unknown. There's a container. And Garen meditation crystals. And moisture filters. Okay. This thing looks cool. I want to scan it and see what it does. It's just a... Yeah, one of their devices. It looks like a mech or something, the way it's sitting there. I don't know. Yeah, that's what I thought. Interesting. We do need to look at any more terminals they might have. So what it is, you know, collect the stuff, do the stuff. It doesn't tell us how much we have to do for that one, but I think we should do a few more. See if we can find any.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
It's a cold room, I guess, huh?
Life support restored.
I feel like I've been here before. Let's just go out by the door. I think I have been here. This is where we met the Turian, isn't it? But yet everything's... found stuff I hadn't found before. I went in the other way, the other doorway. Well, I don't know. Maybe I have been here, because it's not, well, too much to find.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
More iridium. Ooh, what's this? And Garen Ranger Armor 4. Right, it shows you here's a chest plate, okay. Pistol scope 4. Adaptive optics. I'll show that to my eye doctor. In the meantime, what else is here? This is where I came from? Huh. Well, this is the other way, isn't it? We came out this way. We were down there. Ooh, another cat terminal. Amalja. No matter what happens, I love you. Don't regret a single moment. Even this one. I'll tell the stars and sun about you. Sun and stars. Be happy, Teoshe. Don't forget about me. I don't think this is a cat terminal. Answer me. Michelle, answer your comm. I heard there was an attack, and I need to know you're okay. Please, just send a message. Let me hear your voice. Don't do this to me, Ista. So, right, she's the one we uncovered. She's the lost scout. Sorry, Papa. Ennis and Visha say you aren't coming home. Is it because I broke your star chart? I'm really sorry. I won't do anything like that again. I'll save up all my earnings to buy you a new one. I'll be really good, I promise. Just come home. Yeah, not a...
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Is that like N'Garan blood or something? That's not a cat terminal. That's an N'Garan terminal. Ah! No, I want to be on top. Oh! Nope. Next. Check out what they're drilling over here, right? No drilling. Bad men. Okay, this is not working out for me. Is there just two, right? So where's the other one? Alright, I'm just getting out.
Well executed.
Watch that thing. You guys... pistol whipping me over here. I wanted to run him over, I just couldn't maneuver.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
I don't think there's anything we can do here.
Life support is back online.
That's thrilling. There was someone over there as well. I saw two ships go, and I think the other one was over here. There's a remnant site. I think I jumped over him. yeah, nothing much around here, I'm guessing. Nope. Alright, let's head to our objective then. We're kind of headed for it. It's a bumpy ride, man. Get ready for a bumpy ride. Nearly there, nearly there. It's down there. Well, whee!
This is where the research thing you sent
us. Oh, hi. How you doing there?
Prius people.
What kind of people? Too busy getting attacked by that thing. Where is it again? Oh. Another thing? Why are you guys running back that way? Alright, these guys are over here. What's that? Do you see that thing? What the hell? Audio dictation log. Ella Menkov. We're nearing the sample site. Seismic activity seems unusual, but we have a lot to learn about this planet. Entering the valley. This doesn't seem normal. Bryn, you sure this is safe? We've passed several Erocs, but they're all running away from the valley. I don't like this. Meskin, let's turn back. Shaking's getting worse. This activity is off the charts. We're coming up to the... What the hell is that? It's... Meskin, turn around. Go, go. Oliver's hit. It's shooting right through the hull. Go faster. I don't care. Oh god, Oliver's not going to make it. Keep driving. We have to get back to the... Back to the end of dictation log.
Pathfinder, a nav point is attached to this log. I've updated your location device. Should I inform Priya we found her people?
No. Yeah. Not till we take down whatever did this.
Okay, no. It's going to be that thing. Pretty sure. Transport vehicle. Just want to make sure it's not getting closer. I'm trying to read this. We got this.
Remnant. Iraq
corpse.
There's a remnant here?
No, it's an Iraq corpse. It's a young adult. Cause of death, internal trauma, vehicle impact. And this I can't see again. That's a corpse. That's Oliver Dean, drill technician. Cause of death, internal trauma, long-range weapon. This is initiative transport specification model 47X. Diagnostics reveal engine failure, high-speed impact, burn damage. Long-range remnant weapon. So that's a remnant. That's a big remnant. That is a big remnant. And we've got another corpse. That's Bryn Kemper, geologist. Cause of death, long-range shot from remnant weapon. Anybody else around here? Yeah, come on, cat. We could use your help against this thing. And then after that's done, we'll kill you. Our life support's getting kind of low. That's pretty big. Yep. News of missing scientists has come from the Vault outpost. Follow the scientist's planned path. Well, let's get out of here first. I'd like to have... We can't save in this thing because it's still... I don't know what we're doing in there. It still takes me like 3 or 4 minutes to load. Not as bad as it was, but... So I have to fight this damn thing. Gigantic freaking remnant thing. I can't see it now, and I don't like that. We hide behind those shields, and will that work? Oh, wow.
Hey! That architect is huge!
That's an architect?
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
Take out its legs?
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
Oh god. Is it attacking us with cold? Am I still...
Time to fight!
Not yet. I'm trying to recharge a little here. I think I recharged a little bit in here. I don't know if we still are, though. Well, that was temporary. Well, I just saved, so what the hell.
Temperatures are below freezing and continuing to fall.
We can take out its legs!
We can? I'm gonna die now. Enemies behind.
We can take out its legs.
I want to.
More remnants are coming.
Can we go in there? I don't think I can like survive this. This is a safe condition? Oh, good. That's inside? Well, that's outside. Oh, crap. Jeez. I guess hiding back here doesn't work that well. Can't see that how that would work any better. It's throwing grenades all over the friggin' place. conduit? I'm low ammo. Still would like to be... I can't get a second here. Can I reload or something without dying? My god. Yeah, I'm gonna die soon. Is there any good cover?
It's creating reinforcements!
Let's switch to something that I have ammo with. Fight the conduit. Wait. God damn it, these things.
We can take out its legs.
I want to, but I need to reload. Ow. Yeah, I'm dead. Just like that. How are we supposed to... I'm on, like, casual or something. How am I supposed to fight it? Defeat it? It's not like you can get right up to the damn thing.
Good thing I love a challenge.
Yeah, I'm not in the mood for a challenge right now. I just wanted to destroy this thing and say bye-bye to that quest. We need, like, another 6 squad members here. Yeah, it's like you... There's nowhere they'd sit. Like there's nowhere that's safe. What's with this electric crap? Well, it's no longer a viable target. It was.
Just keeps making more.
Yeah, I didn't get to fight any of them because I died. So evidently we cannot be in there at all. So I'm gonna go back to our previous cover and do that. So yeah, we're leaving. Horrible frame rates, I just saw I went like to 62. How can I go to 62? No targeting legs. I can't go to 62 because you're trying to turn around here. If I could stop flying around with frame rate 61, I'm supposed to be capped at 60. So I don't know how I can be getting to 61 and 62. My god, I can barely control this thing because of the frame rate.
I can't wait to take this architect down.
Well, you are gonna wait. And the chatter is a little too much and the frame rate right now. I'm gonna get out. So basically, put your guns away. Shouldn't be following us. I looked up a walkthrough, tried to keep it as like, please shut up. We're leaving this behind. Walkthrough. Okay, so we don't get interrupted. There are similar creatures like this on other worlds. I didn't look too far in, and from what I heard, I should probably attack this when I'm a higher level. As far as the creatures on the other worlds, this is the worst one, possibly. So let's do this another time. Let's not take down the architect. So that's like a minor spoiler that I got. But, well, I didn't know what to do. I tried to fight that thing like 6 or 7 times and knew it wasn't happening. So that's the only thing we have left to do on this planet. I do have a couple things I want to check out. Locations wise. Yeah, we're all the way over here. What's all this? Oh, these are all... this is... yeah. And these are the different... the legs and the head of the thing. It's not following us, is it? I can't really see it. That's a point of interest. That's a point of interest. Let's just fast forward here. Fast travel there. Okay. We are here. Let's head there.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
You sure are. These guys respawned. They didn't, I don't think, but I wasn't gonna mess with them. Time to fight.